So here we are, just waiting for the first of the quarterfinals to get underway. Two of eight already battle-hardened teams getting ready to oust each other if they can. In a very short while from now, this all in a bid to be called Champions of Europe. Expectations have shot through the roof. As we've moved on a stage, there is a definite belief in both camps that this could be their year. A feeling that can only get stronger with every game from now on. Bayern fans singing their songs. This indeed is a super club in so many ways. Truly big night of football here ahead of us. It always is when this competition is in town.
Well, we're at the stage, Peter, when the dream becomes believable. The stage of the season when everything takes on a tougher, more pressurised edge. When you want to win all you can, but might have to settle for one, this would be worth settling for, believe me.
The whistle, and here we go. Alaba, out to the left it goes. That's not going to make it. So above all others, Jim, what do you think is the single factor which is going to make the difference?
Well, Peter, I think there really isn't an awful lot in terms of what separates these teams. When they get to this stage, this one could come down to the smallest...
Going for goal! Another chance! Goal! Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead!
Manchester United are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal pass.
So, a breakthrough already. Well, that's where he wants it. Transebe. Badiashile. Manchester United are already ahead, the perfect start.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive, and this is a fine example of early intent. They've begun as they mean to go on, and another goal is on the cards.
Goes for the cross. First 15 minutes or so, always a time for teams to be on high alert, even more so if you are shown to be vulnerable at this point. Douglas Costa plays it forward. And a shot! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Müller sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Thank you. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Got a shot away! Just a whisker away! Alcacer. Defenders on the back foot. Breaks on here. It's come loose. Douglas Costa. Alcacer. And they've been caught out here. Gets it out. Pogba. And here's Martial. Martial really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. He's won!
Too many which come easier than that, Peter, but just look at his movement. He knew instinctively that the keeper would struggle to hold on to it.
Bayern Munich grab the equaliser and we're all... Has a pop! Time to deliver. And here's Pogba. And he heaves it forward. Pogba. Pogba. Neuer puts it away. Manchester United have a power, can they can go again. He's through the middle. This has gone for a reckless challenge there. He's going to have his name taken. Javi Martinez positions himself well and cuts it out. That'll be the last act of the first half. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. And we are up to the break.
Who wants half-time when you have a contest this good? I can only hope it picks up where it left off.
Manchester United get into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. Probably into the second 45 minutes. And he's surging through. It's the through ball. Very well to intervene. Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Twansebe.
Pogba. Keeper sends it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. It's Müller. Gnabry. Right through the middle. It's Alcacer! Wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Alex Telles,
well positioned to make that interception,
and it's Muller.
Douglas Costa,
Martial
doesn't get the pass he's looking for. A wasted chance. Mathias Schiele. Martial. Alex Telles. Mathias Schiele. McTominay. Martial. Shoots!
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
It's Martial.
Boateng puts it away. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. McTominay is demonstrably the team's best dribbler.
That's a hit!
Goal! Manchester United! And they're back in front!
That, Jim Beglin.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
United get themselves into the lead.
Muller.
Just brushed off the ball there. Kimmich. Javi Martinez. Kimmich. Davis. And it's Davis. Helps available out wide. Looking for a decent ball in. He has been fouled there. Tempers are flaring. The referee really needs to get a grip again.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
Displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say. He spotted the run and played it through. He's left his man. Turns and goes back. And Martinez gets rid without sophistication. Telles over to the left. Alex Telles plays it in. Corner. Bayern Munich making another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but he couldn't...
Towering header!
That would have been a very second match.
Yeah, he knew only too well that you can see then would have been tough to recover from. Proved a good moment in this game.
Josh Field changing the point of attack. Manchester United just have to run down the clock.
Bayern Munich have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
That intervention was very necessary.
Manchester United probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Will it provide to that net? Keeps everyone guessing. Davis needs a quality cross. And here's Davis. It's loose. Who's getting there? Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. A huge result. A place in the next round is theirs to lose now. Success on away territory, a lead to protect at home. It is looking really good.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded and allowed them to dictate with comfort.